Hi! Happy Friday. Welcome back to my channel. I currently have our front door open. It is raining outside, so hopefully it's not too dark on the floor. Bruce is sleeping on the couch. Thank you for your prayers and good thoughts and well wishes for him. He is currently on his second round of treatment for his cancer. We've got the staining back and they did confirm that it was cancer. He has a rare skin cancer. But his oncologist says that he's a fighter, that he responded to his first treatment well, and she's really hopeful that we can put his cancer into clinical remission. So I'm really hopeful for him that we can get him feeling better soon so that we can have him just a little bit longer, as in a few years longer into old age, because we've had him now for almost 6 years, I think, in October. Yeah, 6 years in October. I just wanted to thank you all for your good thoughts. It really means a lot to me and to Bruce, as well as my husband. So I want to do a quick flip through of my Hobonichi cousin, as well as my A5 HON, which I keep inside this logbook. And I also have my traveler's notebook standard size. This is my daily devotional that I've been reading every morning. In here, I keep track of my weight and steps as well as my meal. So this is, weight is in my colored column, and then my steps is not. This week, I decided to use some Happy Planner stickers to try to do a little more self-care with myself. With my mom's fall in October, last October, as well as Bruce being sick, I have not been great with taking care of myself. So I've been trying to get back into exercising. So I decided to put down some stickers to motivate myself. So up here is where I am starting with arm weights. And then a little note to myself. And then down here, I decided to try to do a little self-care. So Monday I finished a book actually. Tuesday, I took care of my plants. Wednesday, I printed out some photos. Yesterday, I spent part of the day journaling in here, putting down the photos. So today's Friday. Over here, I keep track of my sleep. I've noticed that I get more light sleep than deep sleep, and I've been really tired during the day. Over here is where I keep track of my meals, and then I've been trying to eat more, as well as eating well. Because since Bruce has been sick, I haven't been eating much and my weight has dropped a little bit faster. My doctors would like, but it is what it is with that. Let me show you my monthly. This I use as my writer's notebook. So this is April. It's really simple. I finally made my doctor's appointment. They've been hounding me to make these appointments for 3 months. This is my weekly layout. The washi tape I purchased from Jet Pens a few weeks ago, and then my packages I put over here. So this is what the weekly layout looks like for this week. This is for last week. And then I decided to put in a weekend banner that I used a highlighter. And now let's jump to my cousin. So where you see the functionality of the weekly layout here, this one is laid out a bit more with stickers, as you see right there. So this is for this week. I stayed with my dog packages I put over here. This is for last week. So here's Bruce. Bruce is our English Bulldog, in case you didn't know and you're new to the channel or you're new to the video. This is Thursday. So this is, again, slightly Bruce heavy with the photos. So this is Bruce with my husband in bed. My husband was giving Bruce some love and Bruce was really enjoying it. So there's the picture there. I like to garden. We have a nice sized backyard and I've been wanting to garden, but again, given the situation, I haven't really been, you know, because I need to start my seeds inside, get them, give them a head start with growing so that I could put them out. So I found this nice picture in a magazine. And so maybe this weekend I'm gonna pull out my seeds that I bought and decide what I can start growing inside so I can plant outside in a few weeks. So these are all selfies with us and Bruce. It did rain last weekend, so I was able to wear my Coraline boots. Unfortunately, Bruce had no boots, but he did come outside with me when I had my umbrella so he could do his bathroom things. So this is the blank monthly page for the start of April. I decided to do this. So I generally use this as a currently page or a what I'm thinking about page for the month. But for the month of April, hope springs eternal because I'm really hopeful for Bruce and I'm really hopeful for my mom. I thought this succulent box was really pretty that I found in a magazine. So I just went ahead and cut it out and put it on this page. Here's a selfie with me and Bruce. Washi tape is from Cookie Monster Co. I've been really into her washi tape lately. I follow her in her Facebook group. I was on a no spend for this year, but just the way things have been going, I just needed like a little pick-me-up. And so I just decided to go ahead and splurge and buy some washi tape. This is, I don't know if you can see it, that is baby praying mantis. So when my husband and I were out front a few weeks ago, we were trimming some hedges. And I found a praying mantis egg sac, and I didn't know if it was alive or dead. So I decided to keep it, and I put it outside in the back on a, like a laundry clip, and it finally hatched. So that's what it looks like. And you know what? I do have a life, so I'm gonna insert that here. So those things move really, really fast. Here's Bruce on the couch. On Wednesday, we went to go see the oncologist where he received his second treatment. Here's a selfie with Bruce, myself and my husband. On Thursday, I finally got the results from cell staining that they did more than 2 weeks ago from the first oncologist that we saw. I just wrote down what they told me and just kind of some thoughts. So this is a magazine cutout, and then here's more from Cookie Monster Co. And then today's Friday. That is a quick look of my cousin as well as my A5 hun. You can see how thick it is with the photos that I've been putting in there, as well as some of the magazine clippings. So if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you like to see after the pin videos of my Hobonichi. I hope you guys have a good weekend, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!